Amen. Dan lelir nak buat ni, mau buat ni, buat mungkin barang tapi mereka hukular nak beri sukul wajar lah, lima puluh puluh rata mungkin muka sila, ya mungkin muka sila. Ibu melarang buat asal bising, neus nak mutar salam murau hari asal bising, neus kira pun alit puluh rata, kerana gas asal bising, kau balik di dalam di. Dan lelir, ya mungkin ada sebuah solang kasona yang hukum sila rata lelir tapi kerana kita lah sila lelir rata kalau rata mungkin, because so mungkin mo. Mereka jis memiliki debari melawan bulu komofi. Abulel awara arkur atau mudimu kafir awak muka ni kat halme jawab kamu muka ni kat kenal awak kamu. Mereka tu dewa kali bela kereka isana lirat oleh. Kalau lu tak mesti visi kini. Nampak mama tipu ni bahasa opo ni lah bahu kusur guna lise visi awu. So bahu nak fellowship mafiri lom aisyalu bahu mau 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 warning bahu view. Kalau mungkin mana mereka, rencana itu kalau mungkin mak kreatif atau tu nama kreatif lor ada a fellowship dia, and desire of fellowship, mungkin uilu le mau pelung yang mau. Kalau resesnya dia akan motivan atau chance ada a titik orang yang nak ini. Kalau mungkin kalau mungkin agak rezmar ni apa lah a kopan ane lifu, asal non lifu le lekra le lewat quality, bayi baka uli lewat tinggi just tinggi tu feeling. Bongo na fella ai tera dictionary nyango kuna ri fukulele rauri like the word fellowship and from the miraru associate no rena moli passing but of arata lauta associate ali nyaba nyaba e o teri bona moli passing ri fino rito associate ali mundi that is why u tsena kereke go tsa u joina kere u ka se ri thusi ka se ri tshwantse rena mafilo kwa ba mri ba o phila associate ali mundi mri be le friendship ri be le relationship le ena. And the same as it is, Ragana boy, Ella, ya, Adam, my pilum as it is, because Mudimu, we let Silaya restore a mood back, governing go over high, but would appeal an ally fellowship. So, say, Ronanga's honor, Ravangimu, Relic Record will. By the day, but who? Wava happily is our baby. Wava happily is our father's cooking with. It is because that fellowship I salute honor, Mudimu, Zava. Marasir istimewa ni, jadi mudi mulai mudi mu kreatif le mu tu, abah abah yang linyor nak kamu arah pilih muncar arah la linyor rel le jadi mudi. So muncar kamu mudi mu arah bosar, eh kena lirasola mudi mu lifu kute abah nuam mudi mu agri ati baru hello mulai lakar, ubi le mu break our fellowship, ki civil sesi le mu ubi le break our fellowship, unbelief. Mu arah cimia eh demi ati baru nali udio nali charge pi, si charge sabu pi nolis charge sabu pi wa ubi le ini. To know the knowledge and arvaling luma lo leun sanga mudi Genesis chapter 3 verse 1 to 3 kasi na jero kono kama rachime le dito nali ini atel mudi mara kono lofa mudi mara awle la di char kamo kama rachime le dito kadi ija mara e tarsela sauti wa mubi lugu luka sona uskabe wasi. Amen. And then this car is a P.
Amen.
But when you have a little bit of a change, because I have a little bit of a change, little bit of a change. He will probably break our fellowship, he is promoted. And the reason why I have a little bit of a change, ke mosi bume ya dilo tse dingwe tse bana ba mke ino ba dikenwa tsa o se bume mara se bise se ulo ke ko ko se bume ga re motho a thoma o tloela o fellowship a le modimo o ra that friendship ya breaker ka no motho o ya go starting se sengwe se modimo a re go ska wa se koma no and then ya ba tawe ya rona le o break a fellowship ka no modimo a re ka re ke modimo le rat ke modimo wa mo hao a ya iratsila ya re o tshwantse motho a boela ne le yena and tsela ya e dirileng ba ba mo ditsila e wa. dasha morena Jesu a hore hari kidna tsela le nnete le bophile. Mohlang modimo wa re le Musa gore tsela ke yona e one e la ya go tsholola madi ko koteng ya sefapano. A gona tsela e nngwe motho a ka boelang le modimo ntle le ka madi. Dasha go le botlhokwa gore bana ba modimo melaetsa ka moka motlhang modimo a e rerileng re tshwanetse re apply. We must apply the token. We really apply the token bana ba modimo re tle re kgone go tsiba go boelana le modimo. So motlhang modimo wa re bontsha bana ba modimo gore Adamo nako e ne a phela a na le fellowship le modimo. Ne o sena ware mo yena dilo ne tsamaya gabotse because modimo ne a ya fitlha a mo fepa ka dilo ka moka tse a mo tlhokometseng ka tsone. Re a tseba re bibele e re rota gore Adamo le Eva ba dutse mogare a chimo ya Eden ba tsamaya ka lentswe la modimo ba sa apara mara ba sa bone gore a ba apara. Bothata bo tlile bana ba modimo ge ba tlo tsena mo sebeng and ba bula matlho a bona a bole a ba kgone go bona ra ba apara. And then mistake e kgolo e ba e dirileng motlhaka modimo a re le yona ba le gore le batho re sa e dira. A kere ba wile ba tsena sebe ba ba mo sebeng ba thoma o nyaka ditsela tsa bona kere ya tsefa gore ba tsere mablara a the fig tree ba itirela diaparo and mapelong a di a ba thusa ka selo because ne ba tshwanetse ba boela le back le o a ba bopileng for the purpose jaanong le rena a kere re fela re opela kgorase mezamo yo phela mara o kry-a go le busy o tsamaya ka yona mezamo ela yao e ba bontsha bana ba modimo ba re tsela a shire o busy wena o nyaka ya gago mezamo. Mara mezamo e la ka moka ga yona ya feila gore ngwana modimo o tle o boe mo leemong nao gore o boelane back to no fellowshipa le modimo and-e o kwa go fellowshipa le modimo o boela mo sekeng our prophet o bolelela re Adamo nako e nna a fellowshipa le modimo ne a sena ware ya rotlo ja eng a sena ware ya rotlo apara eng dilo tse ka moka di thomile o ba bona immediate a tloela go fellowshipa le modimo like le rena gona bjano lentswe la modimo le bolela re mantswe ya gore nyaka moswa le godimong pele le o loka ga ona tso tsotlhe di tlala teng mara batho re tloetse that instruction bana ba modimo ya gore setlhare sela sa go tseba bobe le o loka re seka fela sekgoma re steneletse and-e mona re sa tse gore re ena self ra ipolaya because motlhang modimo a re immediate o tloela go fellowshipa le modimo you destroy your members of the body e re bala lentswe la modimo keng ya moleki chapter 7 ba le gabotse kotsi ya batho ba tloela re balele yona motlhanka modimo verse 29 chapter 7 verse 29
modimo
ke
tsela ya
bophelo
le
lefatshe
ga motho
a
se ke sekweditseo ke setee sese batho modimo o ba dirile balomi ke bona ba ba nyakago makgale a mantsi
la bona modimo o irile batho re le balomi rena ra tloela bona ba modimo ra tenyakela matlhale a mantsi.
Amen.
That is why o bona le fellowship e brekile lerato le ela la rena la pele bana ba modimo a le sa le bona mo modimo.
Amen.
Bona ka gore tlile mo servicing ka bakgoloe re lebeletse mo service e tshwanetse e tse go na le tseng mo tse re di lebeletseng re shana re ke rodi dira and wa di lebelela a se dilo tse di ka golang motho wa ka gare ke dilo fela tsa go fepa motho wa ka montle and then mafelong kereke e lebala gore kana motho wa nnete ke motho wa ka gare yo a tshwanetse a fepo e ka lentswe la modimo gore mafelelong bana ba modimo a tle a tlhalogane jaanong re balile le ngwana la first john le la o bolela gore modimo ke se ejuse jaanong e rena re re ba modimo mara re tsamaya mo leswisengwe la bona gore nete a yo gona mo rena motlhanka modimo wa re bole moisa gore bana ba modimo re bolela ka fellowship re bolela ka associate jaanong e re kopane re le so ka moka rena a kere re dumela selo se se ti e o le re dumela selo se se ti gore a re le polelo ya rena e tshwanetse e be e fi a re gotla bjang re le batho re re dumela message wa nako ya rena mara re nyaka go tshwana le seema se lang re fela re se bala motlhanka modimo sa rona yane kana ba re ke e sepile se seema se la ka sepile sa re the bit of the same the yeah flock together. So kereke ya modimo e tshwanetse e fitlhe mo tao ya e tshwanetse e tsebe posing ya yona bana ba modimo mo lefatsheng re kele o fellowshipa le modimo fela mara re thoma re kopana le dilo tsa lefatshe gore a re go bona ba modimo a go bona mo rena.
That's right.
Our desire modimo a ipeleng bana ba modimo is to fellowship with him and re be le khulumelo ya renyako go kwa se modimo a se utlula go ditheng ya rena ya bofelo because modimo o fulufila lengwalo la Malaki ya chapter 4 and lengwalo la Malaki ya chapter 4 a tla ba modimo go restore dilo back to go di tshwanetseng.
Hallelujah.
So tsaka modimo wa re le moisa bana ba modimo a kere bibele mo la bro a ba dile re modimo o irile batho ba lokile is the only one book. E ga bona motse ya motho ya moisetsa se yena a leng so ene a tsa tlhaloganya re no mo la ke bule mo hona ke a sukulu e kwela na le modimo ke bana le fellowship le modimo because immediately mwana mo dimo thoma o tlwela o fellowship ya ga o le modimo tlhaka tlhaka ya ya tla moe
ka
go ba tuba re re fellowship ba ya modimo mo Christ one need mutlhaka modimo wa bulela are go bala bibele le tsatsi le tsa ene wa rapela le tsatsi le tsa because he o bala bibele ke wena le modimo la bulelisa he o rapela ke wena le modimo wa la bulelisa go be o fe modimo a ra a ra be thapelo ya hao ke sona se re swisa gore ba ba ke e fellowship mara immediate re kwela e fellowship bana ba morena mathata a thobile mo re mutlhaka modimo a rena go ya damo a tsamaya according to the word of God out of the voice ya modimo a bulela le yena ne o sna wa re mo yena because ne a tiba re ha o tshwanela wa re ka re ditlo ja yini ditlo a para yini modimo ne ile yena yo a botlhokometse so mutlhaka modimo a re once re kwela fellowship ya rena ya le modimo ra a re sana our guide a ka re request our father o fellowship a le yena so re tshwanetse re tlhaloganye batho ba modimo re mutlhaka modimo a re that fellowship from God and man was broken by sin and sin is unbelief modimo a rena ka re ke modimo wa lerato a ira tsela ya re motho o tshwanetse a boelane le yena and tsela e a e dirileng batho ba modimo is by shedding the blood of the innocent person ele Jesus Christ and there's no other way e modimo a e beileng jalo bibele ya re lemoisa batho ba modimo bro leswi bi lengwana la rena lela la aopin scripture first John chapter 1 from verse 5 to 7
amen
o re balele yona
o metaba ye re ikwile go yena ye re le analela go yona ke re go modimo ke seetša gomme mo go yena ga go se ka ba go lešiše
bare modimo bawa re he lo re fellowshipa le modimo modimo ke seetše o ra ro le rena he lo re fellowshipa le modimo re tshwanetse re be mo seetšeng seetša le lešiši batho ba modimo a di kopane
amen
bare re tshwanetse re go le o nyaka go gola mo moreneng ngwana modimo o tshwanetse o associate le batho ba ba dira mo obele le nyora la nyora e la go tsiba modimo because o bibele ire go tsiba modimo ke bophelo so e bibele e bolela re modimo o irile batho ba le ha botse mara ke batho ba dinyakela mathale a bona mathale a rena ba re ba modimo a re molaile spiritually that's why our prophet a bolela re he re kopane re le so let us descend the body of Jesus Christ if we don't descend the body of Jesus Christ spiritually we die why o re descend na the body of Jesus Christ is to feed the inner man ka lentswe ka modimo
amen
and o feed motho wa ka re ka lentswe la modimo bjalo le wena wa tla wa grow mo go boneng ba modimo and o grow mo go boneng ba modimo ke ka tsela o ba le fellowship le modimo and the mo ba le fellowship le modimo modimo wa tla mo wena o tsiya pleke and then wa o le mo se yena a direct a ditsela tsa ga o ka moka gore mo Christ o phila so mo Christ a phili so so bana ba modimo today message believers reflecting ka di member and the member that say o tla service after service bibele re tla ba re bona spoken words ona a re sa bulela ka sona spoken words batho ba sa re totally at all akere a re judge motho wa bana ba modimo wa mbona ka midiro ya gae gore mo that spoken words fela se ya tela because le ya o ka se create video ka moka mara at least motho o khono tsi ba re mo ona le mo atlela bona because wa bona re le dilo tse dingwe ya a di dira at least se na se amelana le lentswe la modimo so bibele mo la re bala bona iri modimo ke seetse ka no hutla bya re na re ka bolela re re mo modimo mo mara tsa mo le swiswi go ra thebish a bona gore na iba le o ipelele tse mo tsaka bo ke
re ne re ba tili yena me ra tloa la so ga tsela ya le swiswi
bana ba mpimo re fela re bolela re rena re ba tili modimo mara re tshwere tsela ya le swiswi re kwetse bo modimo go ka mpha re di leng ka teng rena re dinyakela mathale a re modimo this e a fetsa o ira motho ba ba ka mara soul ya motho modimo o beile first ya re ba ba mpimo ba beile first ya dilo tsa modimo but ba beile e hand ya dilo tsa modimo so tude o ka ipotsisa question ya re modimo a tsitse mo profeta wa nako ya rena Paulo a bolela mantswe a re tabe ya gospel e bonala e le bošilo ba ba timelang mara ke ba ba produce ke yone a tla mo motlhang modimo a rena a bolela total completely with the separate with the things of the world but read that we are message believers mara sa kumare kumare dilo tsa lefase Liseli kai mo ona molari. Mo ona rechana le lipas. So as long as rechana le lipas, but we mo ra arena fellowship le mudimu. Because we requesti mudimu arna re fellowshipa le valishiishi. Because today batwa mo laiza. Basa kumarezi too much the radio program, the television program. Ekuwa kula arno ino borulu. Eo tu sa borulu akasi losela mo na mudimu ofida mo tu akahare kaso. Dikeng atsa sona dilo dali bona ha. Da swa go bona mafelo mo re palle re le tsaka modimo le rero re ya khupisi ya re ra go ka ne go evangeli re tsi ba nna tsi ba bibi mara why ba bro ba tle ka system ya re ba re TV a ya lo. TV mwana modimo a ya lo ka because hi ra wena o sa khelo pe fellowship a le modimo. And mo tlhaka modimo bibi wa bo lela re TV is a theft. Go tsetsa chelete, go tsetsa na. Na go tsetsa mo na go fellowship a le modimo. A ke re wa bona ona ba South Africa ona meletsa le standard. A re sa lebella SABC ya se. Lo ke tsi di kotlo. Wa bona mo tawe ya mo profit a ke ne di se se. Di se se di tshibi. Di u tsetsa chelete u tsetsa le dilo ka mo. So ke nyaka re ba ba mbimo a ratse beng u tawe ya hore na go re phila mo yona. Di lo ka mo ka tse ba mwana a di fulesing le mo profit a wa rena. Di a dira ha. E de di dira la demori kwela o fellowship a le modimo o ra re khuile ntse re phile.
Amen.
So le tsela modimo le a bolela mo ke ya ba Ephesians chapter 5 verse 14. Di all events re di bona di dira la di ke di sign tse le tsela modimo le re bo se o mitse ya o fellowship re di bona di dira ha. Pero modimo a re pa e woni ya re bona di lotse di dira la batho ba modimo. A ke be le mora ba le mona yile. Go kula le rat la o kula bona o ile go hona o sukuluwe. Prevalele mutaka mudimu Ephesians chapter 5 verse 14. And agree ona mo booking ya ba Ephesians chapter 2 verse 18. Bibi yibule ra mangara mutheo wa wa rena u phile ka modimo mutheo wa apostolo. Mo Jesu Christ e le cornerstone ya rena. He ri bala le ngwana la ditiro chapter 2 la le bona sa ba apostolo ba ba mudimu le ba phila ba kopana kana go tsotsa. Ba mwatha sengwa bo e u ibala ka swa ibulela re they were fellowshiping together and about fellowship ela kai mo bo honeng ba modimo because mo tlhango di are we must fellowship in one body because ke one body one God one spirit re ba le bona verse 14
u bolelwa tsona re o tshwe magama a morobadi o tswe ba kung
la bona a ke re bible ye rile go pula le rato la ha o le lala pele and o pule mo wile bona o sukulu pelo bona ba lo bible ye re phagama wena mo robadi e feleletse mo
o tswe ba kung
o tswe ba go
me kreste o tlo e dish
because every time mo kreste ba ba bible ke na a tlo re yisa and then yena a tla re tsa maisa le sedi
amen
pelo modimo le tsela go di mo la re go sa re he modimo a sala a creator motho e create e create le motho re atle mo yena modimo self a fellowship le yena mo la motho a wile modimo a bona re ka se tlwele dilo tsa ka tsinya so a ira tsela ya re motho o tshwantse a boela le yena ene tsela e a ile le ba ba bi ke yena modimo self a ita mo le fase gore a to khono re a yo kwela motho go kuteng ya sepapa a mo re kulle and then a boela le yena ene a boela na le yena ya ba ka ya re motho le modimo e tshwantse batho ba ba philang ba bolelisana immediately re tloela go bolelisana le modimo o ra rona le engwe voice e rena re bolelisana le yone a ke re motlhaka modimo o re ruta mantle ya gore lefase le ba ba modimo le na le bushwa ka the two powers only is the power of God and the power of Satan. So immediately re break that fellowship le modimo o ra re fellowship a le mo so e re fellowship a le mo ra a se a re sa leader ka moyo mo khetho re leader ka moyo o mobi and every leader ka moyo o mobi go ra re mafelelo mo dikenywa tsa rena tsona di tota di bona ha so motlhaka modimo are the only system e modimo a ile mo motho a kwela na le yone is by shedding the blood ya o yena modimo self o canvar gore modimo a kwela a totse ba re ke di rile re ke le motho ke phile ke fellowship a le modimo kana go tsotsotso. How to fellowship with God wa pa modimo tsaka modimo wa re bonsa gore as long as re le bana ba modimo re tsiba our position re tlo tsiba re rina modimo re file dijo tsa rena tsa nako.
Okay.
And as long as re file dijo tsa rena tsa nako ba pa modimo are tlo tshwana le scavenger se se ka no tsamasi scavenger can eat a dead carcass and eat a wheat at the same time. And then one of them, our channel, our power. The other one of them killed him to Lamudi. But today, my mom didn't really let me say, we say, Retipo Akamula, it's our credit spoken way. But from there, at what over the carcass, Rofe, I beg, and the other one does be me. Mola Mudim are fill the manna from heaven. Are chanted killing our own. And then Maria manna are chanted killing our own. Kill it, Lamudi. So we can't with him or if advice for God before, let us we congregate ourselves together. We separate completely with the things of the world and come back to God and fellowship with Jesus Christ. And the more we fellowship with Jesus Christ, but no, little Mudimula Rosar, Eva Yena, you are guide up, Eva Yena, you are teacher, Puridi Locamo, Gamdimo Mudi. Arashan alone, Wara Castillo, as long as the Renal Fellowship Alimudim and the way of Fellowship Alimudim, he only is very much important. Because Lizina Mudimula really do la Wuna, Linaki do la Huli, Little Copena, whatever, same is Yaka, the Nanaki that he first saw Nakalina Banta. So Mutaka Mudim was a red Kurelaka and Fellowship Alimudim. Read Bible every day and pray every day. And there is nothing as great as prayer. God holds all the future in his hand. Read the Bible every day, pray every day. Don't make any decision too harshly or too quickly.
Amen.
First, consider God. That's why I'm going to first must God.
Amen.
And when that is either Ube Woman Fellel. Because when I live with him, and then my fellow could throw a little rat, and when I live with that, or throw rat, I live out of fellowship and live all. And the Avata, we are able to live like us now, we're not going to be able to live and have a baba, and we're going to be able to live. So we think about him, our sin broke fellowship with God. And this sin is unbelief. But God made a way of escape. So God will give all the future in his hand. The notary approach of a problem, God will have a drink. And then there are rappel. And there are rappel. Mudim put out our goals of a problem, we go kill over a retransfer book. Then we let you know, Larry Gonsari. Now, yeah, now fellowship. Neilu wona maringa motho le modimo ke no ba motho a tla o tloela fellowship ka wena mo sibeng ke tlo re bro re a re balele Genesis chapter 2 verse 15 to 17 and then we tar balele Apocalypse chapter 3 verse 8 to 9 because motho o wile o kula le rato la gaone le na o wile mo lona and then o sukulwe o wela le modimo o tle o be le fellowship le modimo.
Amen.
Chapter 2 verse 15 to 17.
Umemra na mudimu atia mutu amia chimu ya etene kore aileme ai edige mrena ala ela mutu are kare kamukata chimu ye bugadija pela sitare savu tsiba butsile bube tsona usike wasija
ndi mudimu abulekisana le mutu amufadi taye kore ndi tharka muka mo chimu o ka dije mara fele ele sitare sela savu tsiba bube lo loka usikave wa ira ni wasija ke mona le fellowship tsela pili ka yo.
Ataman Mustaiwa, Utamamuri, Karin, that
Labona puts up with a wheel. At the most civil. le batho ba re boelana le modimo o converse motlase a nyaka gore o nyako ira ka di-press tsa gae modimo ne a fela a ba etela o be le fellowship mara motlhang ba jile setlhare sela ba thoma o iphitha ke setaba e e diralang le mo nakong ya rena motho yo a tseba gore yena a tsamaye ga botse mo borapeleng ge a tshwantse a boelane le modimo o nyakanyana ditsela tsa gae ka a tla boelane le modimo and-e ngwana modimo o ka se kgona gape bibele e rene ba ira ene motlhang modimo ebale a 2 verse 9
bašhaba sefatlhogo sa morena modimo
motho yo a wetse mo sebieng o tsena mo lemong la o tshaba sefatlhogo sa modimo mara modimo a rena bare ba modimo ke modimo wa lerato ke modimo wa o tshwareng o se ka tshaba sefatlhogo sa modimo e modimo a tla a o bitsa gopola mo o ileng gona go sukologe o boelane le modimo and-e ke yena modimo yo a tlo dharekang ditsela tsa gago ka o ya o sa peleng because modimo wa dimo wa rena ke modimo wa lerato bjano ba lehe ba utlwa modimo a ba bitsa bona ba iphitha ge modimo a le busy a ba bitsa bona ba le busy ba iphitha ba ira di-plans tsa bona di-plans tsa bona ka moka ba di-fase so motlhaka modimo a re ke leemo le re le mo lona gona bere lare motho ye a wele o palela ka o notla fela a tlo confess a re papa ke nna o I surrender myself to a kere lengwalo la that prodigal son o fitlhile mo a ikutlwa gore yena o godile o tlo kgona o ikemela a kgopela papa lefa a re ke a tsamaya go ikemela papa e a mofa lone a fitlha bane ba modimo a ba mo lemong la re o tshwantse a jele dikolong ke se le kereke ande re bolela ka kereke re bolela ka nna le wena le wena one day o tshwantse o fitlhe mo lemong la re o tshwantse o bele leemo la re o dinyakisise wena o tle mo di-senseng tsa gago bibele e re a re he le nna ke jale dikolong ko ga e gona le malata ga ba je ka bokgona ke jang ke tlo tsoa ke yeo papa ko kgopela tshwarelo ande ke dumela taba ya tshwarelo bane ba modimo as long as re sa phela mo lefaseng a kere le e re rapela gore modimo re tshwarele melato ya rena le e rena re tshwarela ba bangwe melato jano ke taba ya re a tseba gore re wele bana ba modimo a re sokolweng re wela le modimo and as long as re welana le modimo ra sokolwa ke bo re tlo kgona mo ba le fellowship le modimo re tlo re mo re rapela modimo a lebelela dipelo tsa rena a bona gore ka nnete re confess le modimo tla o tlo utlwa dithapelo tsa rena and then a tla araba bjano lebyi la modimo la re bosa immediate motho a tloela o ja mo setlhareng a ja mo setlhareng se modimo a re a se ka a ja mo sone ya ba taba ya re gona motho o wetse sebeng and ya motho a wetse sebeng a tla ka di-plase tsae ke ka taba e le ka moara ko rapeng bana ba modimo dikereke batho ba leka go di-organize ba tsesa di-seminar ba re ba leka go lokisa motho and-e motho ba ka se mo lokise motho o lokisiwa fela ka boelana le modimo and-e o lobolana le modimo modimo wa tla wa o tlhatlha ka madi a ae madi a le sale a tsholwa bana ba modimo a sana le maatla um motlhaka modimo a re kore a re a se kgopetse selo a se tlosa completely and-e a se tlosa ngwana modimo le wena wa imoloa le o tsamaya wa utlwa gore le wena o imoloile because yo a le mo wena a na sebe bjano le wena o sala yena mora ngwana modimo ga o wele mo sebeng o tlhaloganya le tsela ya gagwe mo wena o tsamaya o ya gona bjano taba e re tshwantse re itsebe bana ba modimo re wele ga o sana fellowship le modimo gopola mo o ileng gona gopola lerato la gago le lalapile a kere ke lefile example ya re batho ba kopane ba lasa le ba babedi ba ratana a ba shotisa leselo ba communicator letsatsi le ka se sobelelele when did we last take 1 hour re re utlwelela message wa bo profit or 1 hour ya re ke bala bebele because motlhaka modimo a re he re nyaka o bona go bona ba modimo bane ba modimo every day you must read the bible and pray and he o rapela ngwana o se ka rapela ka re ko bro ba fela ba boela ba rapela taba e mapelelo e thusa wena yo batametsa gaufi le modimo and yo batametsa gaufi le modimo ngwana modimo go tlo tsiwa modimo wa rena bana ba modimo ga palele ka selo modimo wa rena ga ire selo he wena o kgopetse gore dithapelo bo gore ba tle ba rapele le wena le wena o kgona go ba le fellowship le modimo and then modimo a ba a utlwa dithapelo tsa gago ebile a ba a o araba and then wa ba wa mafelong wa tla wa tlisa testimony mo because o tlaba wena o welane le modimo ka botlalo and then o phela go fellowshipa le ena so taba ya go fellowshipa le modimo bane ba modimo e botlhokwa ka tsela e nngwe makatsang re tlo bona bana ba esomoreneno ba rere motho wa rena o mo go bona re ne go diragalane ka go phela ba fellowshipa a kere letswe la modimo le re batho ba tlo tsiba bja go rena re bana ba modimo morena jesu a re he re le ka ratana batho ka moka ba tlo tsiba gore lena le bana ba modimo jaanong re balele ditiro chapter 2 tsa modimo from verse 40 ya provesco What makes a man long to fellowship is because that he once had a fellowship. La bona le ko mora motho go bile le fellowship. Ke lo motho to a fellowship ka ho. So and his fellowship was with God. Ba ba mo fellowship ya motho o fellowship a le modimo.
All right.
A man today is trying his best. No matter what he is, if he is an Indian, when he come here we found an Indian worshiping the sun, worshiping totem pole. We got into Africa, we find them under a little idol and thing. There is somewhere he's trying to find his way back because his original was to fellowship with God. That is where it comes from. He know that he comes from somewhere behind a kitchen. He only trying to look back behind there to see where he comes from and where he is on his road back. That is the reason the supernatural attracts the attention of the people. Too much is because men are looking from where they come from. And there is only one book in the world can tell you that there is only one book in the world can tell you that. That is the Bible. The Bible will tell you who you are, where you come from, and where you are going. So we must know. By reading the Bible, fellowship the Bible will tell you who you are, where you come from, and where you are going. That is exactly. It tells you our destination right here in the Bible, and where you come from, and who you are. Now, as soon as a man out that he found that he was a sinner, he always tried to make his own way back. He tried to find his own way back and he's totally lost. The moment I'm going to go and 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 I'm going to And the way I will have profit that in it. You quite intimate around you. I hear much in a year, it's a year. Intimate. Yamela Mudisha, why all? Then when I know I don't give a chance to make more passing retimates. Our shepherd. And our shepherd is Jesus Christ. So we can't go to the world. The more we try to find our own way, we are just lost totally. That is the reason a Christ referred to us as a sheep. So if this attitude ira ka motho mang le mongwe a o eleng are o re fa example ka molane re ba re ke ka tabena le ke bolela le re a tsora Adam e a wa kwa ba ba di o tryile o direla diaparo ka fig leaves so mo tlhaka mo dimo wa re bosa are le tsora re ke bolela o bolela ka fig leaves re bolela ka a religion is a covering and this religion the religious people they are trying to do the first thing more religion, they are trying to do something to cover themselves, and of which our corner hand. Lejuna mudim, bebele yaro bonsa re kisona si aparosi baba mudim reka re re apere sona recover re kaka kau ya usafili. So mchana mudim waro bonsa condition ya mud. After he lost his fellowship with God, he became a wonder to shift for himself. God take care of him before then out. Now he find he has to shift for himself and try to print that thing so he does not have a loving father. Wabona help with the fellowship ya mudim retwana limo condition ya. We don't have a loving father to watch over us, to protect us, to care us. So instead of coming back, he tried to find, make his own way. He always had, always will, I suppose, try to find his own way. And every time he make his own way, he's always getting wrong. So as long as the requirement of fellowship are with him, the more legal the plans are. And the more legal the plans are now about him, is the more we are going wrong. Because nothing says that we are going wrong, then we are back to what is in them. And then we are going wrong, we are going wrong. Ratara power rasuara wali mudim. Agree at farum mutanga mudim urile recognize your day and its message. Amen. Message you wana we are in again. Repent. Amen. And then uwela nele mudim. Because ma Bible yere mudimu uchogumule mabaka ausi tivi.
Okay.
Wana bera kuchiste mabaka libaka lauti. And then libaka lauti baba baba mudim kure rite rimuela nele mudim. And then uwela nele mudim kiri sukuluwa. Ritamodi tsileng tsa modimo ene re tsamo le modimo tsileng tsa modimo raba rakwela dinya tsela rna dinya ke lang tsona ke le mololo ile re ba dileng na Ephesians chapter 7 verse 29 la re modimo o dirile batho ba le habuse empa batho ba kwela ditsela tsa modimo ba dinya ke la mathale a bona mo la re sa tsebe ba ba bi mo rena self practicing because mo tlhaka modimo o re kulela tabe mo ya the more ja mo la starting sela sa kuphila we are killing our most starting sela sa o tsiba go bile le lulu. We are killing ourselves. Mm-hmm. And the more we fellowship with God, is the more we grow spiritually. Mm-hmm. And when we grow spiritually, we are the talk of fellowship of more and more. We are going to learn in chapter 2. We are going to learn in the name of Jesus Christ. But we are going to learn in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible is telling us that we are referring to who we are and where are we from and where are we going. So we are talking about being referring to who we are. We are passing the really son and daughters of God. So the son and daughters of God, we are talking Rebella Papa, even you are Tokomela. The prophet, more than anything, we are talking about messaging what the basis of fellowship condition is like, even more Adam. As long as we are not going to be able to recover that condition, we are recover snap up our chocomela, we snap up our guide, and then we are going to be able to recover and rascumel. So, since we are going to be able to recover, we are going to be able to recover, we are going to surrender, and then we are going to be able to recover. We are going to be able to recover, and we are going to be able to recover.
Amen.
Rivalele. Philip chapter 2 mhlanga manje verse 1 to 4 chapter 2 verse 1 to 4
Pelo sana le kele tloka kreste fei le khotato ya le rato le ge ile go bona ka moya le ge ile ilu nolo le khauelo ona ka tjane tabo laka le be ba ba kwana go kopulong le le ratong le pelong le melaganong
a ke re re fellowship a modimo o mo one re ba ba kwana mo dilong ka moka kopulong le melaganong le no kinya go bolela ape something se mo profeta a se bolela ka taba ya re fellowship with God is very much important to have fellowship with God, and we want to hear how God has revealed this mystery. When God made man in the beginning to fellowship with him, then this man was perfect, the man was in perfect fellowship in the Garden of Eden. He was in perfect fellowship with God, and how it must have been on that day when God would come down in the cool of the evening and call Adam. He and Eva would come up and they would worship God. And they would fellowship and commune with one another. O mona di ba babu o bolelisana le modimo. O motsetse wena o di tlhokaka and then our rag.
Yeah.
And we got modimo bro na sa bolel last week are modimo re na wa ara. Matse si ra mona sa ara ba babu di. Re sa khumare si too much dilo tsa di pass. Then we ba mo tsha modimo wa bolel are he re ka tla apply statement sa our soldier Joshua. Sa re ditaba tse meditate ka tsona go shiwe le motsia. O tlo bona modimo a tla bone ba gago and then wa kry re dilo ka moka di a kgonala mo tse dipala mo batho mo modimo di a kgonaga. So motlha modimo wa bolela a re with communion with one another. That is the very thing that call us today like this. Sitting together in heavenly places in Christ Jesus, fellowshipping there. I have found on the earth it is to come together in heavenly places and have communion, fellowship with God and with each other. Now that is what God intended in the Garden of Eden. That is the fellowship from God and man was, this fellowship of God and man was broken by sin. And sin is unbelief. So, and break our fellowship. A re ke nako e motho a thoma go ja mo setlhareng sela sa knowledge sa go tseba gobe le oloka ya batabo ya re fellowship ya motho le modimo e kgaoane gona mo so the more bana modimo re dinyakela matlhale a reng is the more fellowship ya rena ya le modimo that's why letse la modimo le re lena bo maitse if fa modimo di tsebe tsa lena ebe yena yo a bolelang ge modimo a bolela bana ba modimo selo a re full stop ebe full stop. And re tsi gore re tsi gore re na le bo mang re ka se phile bophilo ba excavator ka khomotha modimo a bolela ka excavator e khona re he can fit in a dead carcass and also a wheat at the same time but an eagle e ka ira ka mpho a kere ya tsi ba re itlopa eo gore an eagle e ka ja a dead carcass and a wheat at the same time itlopa so where we are the eagle so the eagle must feed with a right food. And the food for the soul is the word of God. So that is why we talk about him. A true Christian, a true message believer, read the Bible every day and pray every day. And we give him actually our future in his hand. As long as we are in our position, and every time our position. Re fitla mo tabeng e borone a bala mo Philippians chapter 2 ye bolelang mantswe ya gore e le re ra dilo ba ba modimo re di dira re le ba batii ka kwa ka se gore re kwana and he re kwana ba ba modimo mafelelong dilo tse di a kgonala tsa gore re ratane re le ba Christ gore lefatshe le letleletse gore ka nnete modimo wa rena o teni wa phila jaanong ke kgopela gore ke lefe scripture se sengwe mo bror a re balele sona balele motlhang modimo Romans 13 Romans 13 because kere ke mo conditioning e mo ka o senya go di tlhaloganya re kana yona go lefa seng e dirwe tse gore e tla itlo fellowship le modimo Romans 13 from verse 11 botlhana modimo As a believer, must be led by the Holy Spirit. And once we are led by the Holy Spirit, and even at the fair, we say no meditate at that zone. Because when the people are in the Tawate, fellowship, and that fellowship today is a little bit of a coward in the Mudimori. So obviously, all coward in Mudimura, one moment, you are not in Yalaning Layen. Because Tawa ever be married to Kran Abumarimala, who are Parajesu Crest, Rivabalela too much. Miliarina ever bumping one honest. Mudim already really written only passing little fellowship. Zela out of Ruba, where Namela, the beast with the train, the Americo, and then Nabo Way, Ukraine flew in cherry. Keep a leg out as if you sing Maricolos with a paper, same thing of flow. Zela in over him, but the greatest people school motu chance of fellowship in Mudim 24 hours to tell of people feed them only passing. And then Timu Mudim had to come and then at the Ipona Hata Moena, and they knew Ipona Hata was to look like a Mudum when you are a Christian. So Mutanga Mudim are. When I wear a pillar moyon, and I need that challenge, Yari, but when I need that character as a scavenger, they can eat anything they eat. It can be a carcass and also a weed. And the Christian also can eat both. Can sit, can come and sit here in the meeting, pretend to enjoy the meeting, but they are not holding the weight. They are still in the things of the world. That is the social believer. But a true believer, whatever you are, at the most, you sing, at the out of one house, Mamma, Peribia, would it do not say you were at all wrong with him? I would be sana, little kill over high. So, Mutama Mudim one was our fellowship, which we are headed, it break Levan Mudim Kakasi. And when fellowship was broken between God and man, there to be some sort of arrangement and some sort of arrangement to restore again that lost fellowship. And God found that the plan, and it was through the blood of the innocent victim that God restored man back to fellowship with him. There is no other substitute. We can try to educate them, but there is no other substitute. See, like Mudim Idilekore, Rechantelena, he by shedding the blood of Jesus Christ. And that blood, even still now, one of them is a little matter, Rekapona, where another Mudim Rapila, fellowship, and Mudim Ganam Tutu. Because the more we fellowship with God, is the more spiritual we grow. So, when I let you take the Hindar and Kuribat, the second of fellowship, and Mudim, I give it TV, Ngava Kitsiva Saka, Marwana Mudim. O ka nwa wa rapela ka mpho bro na bolela last wa rapela wa di lotsedi ke tsona di ntrela mashato ka re di ka tloa le ya kholele nna and then ka boela na le modimo ka tsaka tsiba le le o re modimo o nya ka re o re ke phile le ya mo le passing o na le sifila sa 45 re ba re tata modimo a re tloeleng le fast re ba tamele modimo e tlo khopela re se opele kudo ya modimo e me ka mo modimo a re tlo ro pa
haleluya
haleluya
Fellowship,
yes,
Lord. ke o tswetse le rato le lalao la pila o pula mo o ile bona go subuloka
amen
lona botse ba o tshe ba le thatang shang mo go le phaha me ka mo nna ha tsa mela go di kwa rena wa re bitsa ba e ra re bitsa ha yo re bia mo le pilong le yena sa tse bona le le pilo la re bile tsang molone ke le pilo le le ngwe la bo khetwa ka tsela engwe maka bia no tshantse re phile se khetwa re sa le mo le passing ba ba mo le mo di mo ha tle a tsone mo fatse our precious sister Chokwe ro pelele chorus pela number 25 only believe mudi matlono or part and then our precious elder ka bo brule swi vata re le bona di loka thapelo amen ai sarenda on